今天是今年童军的第一次恢复了活动，因为疫情他们有一年停止活动了，现在恢复了活动，到农场，以后童军要到农场去举行一些活动。This is a very beautiful farm. There are 池塘、养马，还有森林。今天他们带着锯子、带着斧子去，好像去砍树去啊，就学怎么砍树。我觉得美国这些课外活动都挺有意义的啊，教他们一些什么木工活啊，修理汽车啊，修理飞机啊，啊，就是什么受伤了之后的护士啊，当个简单的护士，觉得学的这些还教他们做饭，我觉得这些活动都比较实用啊，教他们什么发生火灾之后如何自救。还有就是如果发生什么战争之后野外生火怎样在野外取火呀，小童军们走的都真是快啊，把我给丢下了，找不到他们了。那走太快了，走到树林子里去了。哎呀，看这边的风景多漂亮啊！这是一片这个农场的一片大牧场，在这儿牧牛的。今天学的东西我还想学呢，他们要学砍木，砍木材生火，砍木材盖房子。我就特别羡慕，有这么一块，每家几乎都有这么一片林场，可是该砍树的时候可以自己砍下来盖个小木屋。这儿的景色很漂亮 ，Catskill 山景。 他们练习在晚上来砍树，特意到晚上的时候砍树。那已经砍掉了几棵了。
Fantastic job, fellas. Fantastic job.
学在森林里怎么生活，就地取材。
Why would you do that?
So right here is about 12. Right there. So this is why I got the super sharp razor. You just make stuff done.
Yeah, so a couple things are going to help.
Yeah. 还挺简单的啊，等我要建设我的农场和我那个岛的时候，我就自己也砍点这个小树做小桥啊，搭那个码头的时候可以在码头上搭一个小桥。
Oh, I would imagine. Just take those. Great job, Joseph. Measure it up with these
big 60s. You know what to expect when you go.
Yeah. 这种小木头可以做小桥，做个小吊桥。这还有一砍的，看一看。
Come up to this man and they say, you have your toes in?
Come on, Ben, hit it harder.
Fine.
Almost.
Actually, do you have your toes in?
I mean, really, I can just finish up the saw. I'm not. Do you?
Yeah, but
I'll give you God's
right excellent
way.
He's
God.
Oh,
Declan, try kicking.
He's back on my, for your light now?
Yeah.
Back for your light? No? Hey, here, Ben. Now you're in here. God's in
my
light.
My
light's
better.
It is better?
Isn't that beautiful really great?
Come on, hit it.
Mom, Ben, what are you doing?
Ben,
what
Ben,
is
you're
your
missing. Do good, Ben.
I mean, we could have just kicked it and knocked it down.
I heard metal. Okay. Against metal.
Yeah.
No, it's just the metal against the wood.
This is a very tough tree. Like, it's like iron wood? Gosh.
It is. That's exactly what it is.
Oh, really?
Am I going down?
Yeah, this is iron wood.
This is
tough iron wood.
It's not a closing saw. It's a,
what do you mean it's not a closing saw?
Most saws like that you just fold into two.
Oh, red warning.
Just fold into one.
Now we just have a
young lad. I'll pick it up. Let's bring it out in the field, I guess.